Pace Collar, also an Israeli startup?
So, again, Perks can't tell you when they're feeling down, feeling, you know, in pain. And actually, it's in their nature, it's in animals' nature. If they are, they do have a weakness, they don't show the weakness because that's kind of a sign of they would become prey
right.
in the animal
Survival
world.
Of the fittest.
Exactly.
The end of
so this is a non-invasive pet collar that detects, you know, it detects pulse, respiration, just... basically, it detects the dog, how the dog's doing, and alerts the owner in real time if it sees any abnormalities. So,
you know how much people love their dogs.
Exactly.
This is,
so no, they're saying, you know, if you could also show the information to the vet and you can really keep
right.
on top
well,
of
it. Right, and it also keeps on top of all the files and the medical, you know,
medical,
the medical history.
Of your dog.
Exactly.
So if there's any changes, you know, the owner will know that there's something wrong, then to go to the vet.
Aw, our little birds. All right, now the